So, I don't know how many of you have done this, but I have, and I've spilt my wax melt, you know, the good old Glade wax melt. Something falls on it, hits it by accident, it's cooling down, gets all over your countertop. So this is how, again, with the blow dryer and just a paper towel to wipe it up. Just remelting the wax. So you just take your nice blow dryer.